Hello, this is Erskine Childers. He was a politician and author that lived between 1870 and 1922. He served as a member of the Irish Parliament and wrote The Riddle of the Sands.